me sometime we had to be serious. This song I wrote a couple days ago. Was a kind of biographical song. Well, I found him this morning on the corner of the road, saying that he was nearly dying, carrying a heavy load. But all of a sudden, he opened up his eyes. He smiled at me. He said, "Well, you must be a messenger from outer space. Ain't a mystery." Well, I asked him if I could help him. And he looked at me with a grin. Well, he said, "You can buy on the corner of the road a bottle of gin." So that's what I did. Well, then he swallowed like water through his throat. And then lay his head on that stone on the corner of the road. Well, look at the man, he could be 65 or 83. Well, he looked like a rambler or a vagabond just like me. He said, "I have to die, man." I took a picture out of his coat. He said, "I will take that woman with me to the corner on the road." I said, "I rode so many trains, man, over a million miles. I've been to the Amazon. I had some Indian friends. Some of them died. They looked at me and took his hand. Said, "We're going soon, boy. I'm ready for the promised land." Well, it started thundering, there were some spirits that cried. There was a smile on his face when that rambler died. He took with him his memories and a future road. That vagabond on the corner of the road. Future road.